first and 10.
How about a little flea flicker action? Tannehill taking a chance towards the end zone, and it is caught. A.J. Brown with a miraculous catch. Taking him to the schoolyard over the shoulder with one hand. Incredible.
Well, the old flea flicker, and Jacksonville's defense, they really played it quite well. And Sidney Jones, he's going to be at the top of your screen at about the 30-yard line. He's in great position, but that just Tannehill saying, look, I trust A.J. Brown to win that battle. I'm just going to throw it up and expect that he's going to win like the elite receiver that he is. And how about that? Nice little one hand.